That's a little deep.
I didn't think that one was that deep.
I saw the look on your face, like, holy shit.
Yeah, I did too. Ugh. The guy's got all big as shit.
Are you serious?
Well, he didn't think it was that deep. And he went in and the whole front end went down and it scared the shit out of him. Look at that.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, a little bit. Dude, we've been riding 10 minutes and you're already in this situation.
It's stuck.
It just needs to turn forward in order to. There's no. Yeah, it's gotta.
Hang on.
It's gotta go like this way.
Hold those. All right, there you go.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right.
Good, pull her in. This thing's 400 pounds, dude.
Yeah, but if you get hung up, you can pick it up out of the damn hole.
Sometimes. I'm fucking old. I can't do that shit no more, dude.
Yeah. How old are you?
42?
Hell, you ain't no older than me, man.
What are you?
What are
you? There you go, dude. But
yeah.
He's like 24. Ho, 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 ho. You gonna go through there? Yeah. Been here riding a half hour. It's the second time he's had to winch himself out. Fucking awesome, dude.